Out on parole for half a day on the grounds of a medical checkup, this self-styled Sadhvi fled from police custody. She was arrested a few months ago for running an extortion racket. During raids on her ashram, cops had recovered liquor and a huge amount of cash. On Wednesday, she went to a private hospital escorted by four policemen. While returning, she stopped at a mall.
Himalayan mall me inhone ye jaise gine ne massage karwaya tha aisa janne ko mila hai fir Baahubali 2 picture dekhne ke liye gayi thi aur fir baad mein inko continuous phone chal rahe the ki high court se parole ka extension mila ki nahi mila parole ka extension nahi mila wo inhone jab jana.
Six people including her lawyer and the four policemen who accompanied her have been arrested.
इन्होंने एक विश्वास जताया था कि मैं भाग जाने वाली नहीं हूं और मैं साध्वी हूं, मैं कहीं पे भी जाने वाली नहीं हूं. तो पुलिस के लोग, ये लोक रक्षा के दोनों की दो-दो महीने की नौकरी हुई है, तो ये लोग विश्वास में आ गए.
With questions raised over police laxity, cops have now launched a massive search for the accused Sadhvi in Ahmedabad.